It's true that I'm feeling somewhat alive, but my mind isn't clear. I just keep on dreaming, suppressing tears, and I don't know what is real. How can you tell who is sane, who's to blame? Why do we care for this life? Why survive? Every day I die, I hear this voice, it's screaming inside my head, and I wish for it to end. Let me ease your pain. Is it that I'm being too civilized, and I'm paralyzed by fear? How can you tell who is sane?
Seems within the reach, yet so far away from here.
So far away from here. So far.
The universal dream to never die.
Never die. Never.
Closer than before, can we conquer the unknown? Will we bear horizons beneath the clouds. We try. Should we try? To never die. Thousand years ago we had nothing but hope and devotion to one God. Now we start new age, we're more than flesh and bone. Can't defend what
exploit and how to
monetize.
Source of eternal life.